So we're out here today laying the foundation for the Expeditionary Field Hospital. We're creating a solid base for the tents and the infrastructure that will be going on top of it. So it feels real good to be able to support the people of Guam and our brothers and sisters that have been affected by this epidemic. This is my last deployment, so being able to come out here and actually do some humanitarian assistance for our brothers and sisters and the people of Guam feels real well.